Yes, so I think we might just be able to catch a quick glimpse of the convoy now. That is a little distance ahead. So you're seeing a lot of, you know, police bandobast as expected. As you have seen, that convoy that has just moved out from the airport, it's headed next to the ITC Moria. We also have a Dreams Remember stationed at the hotel. Anisha is just going to join us in a moment live. But you do see a lot of fans possibly expected through the route, and that is why you're seeing a lot of police presence also during the entire route. They are making sure, you know, that there is no commotion on the route, considering the time is very limited. You will have the entire team meeting with the Prime Minister close to about 9:30 this morning. Isha, where you are is where the team is expected in just the next few minutes. We are already very close to Dhola Kumar. So this means that it is just a matter of a few minutes, Isha, when you will see both the buses, you know, carrying the Indian team, our heroes, our men in blue, who are back with the trophy, will be entering the hotel shortly. What happens next? Isha, can you hear us?
Right, Deepthi. In fact, the fans are all set to... Yes, Deepthi, I can. In fact, the fans here are excited. In fact, request my camera person to also show you the visuals there. People donning the Indian cricket team, the jersey of the Indian cricket team, have arrived here. We'll also try and get a word from these fans as to understand how excited they are about the Indian cricket team's arrival. Aap log kitne excited hai yahan pe Indian cricket team aane wali hai?
Bahut zyada excited hai.
Kya aap mehsoos kar rahe hain World Cup jeet ke aa rahe hain?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि 17 साल के बाद वर्ल्ड कप जीता, T20 वर्ल्ड कप.
Yes, in fact, a lot of excitement here, talking about how the World Cup has been clinched. A lot of security arrangements also here. The police is patrolling the area to make sure that no unruly element can come here, Deepthi. And in the visuals also, you can see that a man-to-man mark has been created. But as we speak, Deepthi, visuals from inside, we are showing live on Times Now that people have started celebrating. Celebrations have begun inside ITC Moria Hotel. We are panning in and zooming in. This is the because we're not allowed to go in with our cameras. But you can see that that an Indian folk version, the Bhangra, is being performed by some fans here. You can see that this has been prepared at ITC Moria Hotel. We are being removed from the spot, so that particularly means that the Indian cricket team is all set to arrive here in very shortly.
Isha, you know, a lot of our viewers are very curious. They want to know what will happen at the hotel. Because, you know, they did see a glimpse of that beautiful cake just a little while earlier. That has been prepared specially for our Team India. What more can happen? What can you tell us? Okay, so on your screens, ladies and gentlemen, are live images right now just coming in from outside the ITC Moria, where the Team India is headed next, and also a lot of police bandobast to ensure. Okay, a lot of fans is what we see just outside the hotel. Bhangra is going on, so you know, you see that entire festivity, a rapturous welcome for Team India as soon as they arrive at the hotel too, much like we have seen at the airport, Isha. If you can hear me, we are also looking at the convoy of, you know, our Team India that moved away from the hotel. It's headed next now to the ITC Moria, where I just mentioned we've seen the images of that cake, Isha. What else? How is this special grand welcome planned?
Deepthi, it is a very special welcome that has been planned by the fans here, the people at the ITC, at ITC Moria Hotel. And we can see that dholes are also being played in the ambience. And requested my camera person also to show the visuals pan in so that we can get a glimpse.
Has reached the hotel. First images on Times Now of the team at the hotel. Isha, go on please.
Right, Deepthi, yes. In fact, the Indian cricket team has arrived at at the ITC Maurya Hotel. Our fans have completely thronged this place, very excited about welcoming the victorious Indian cricket team. Requesting my camera person to also pan in and show the visuals on our screens exclusively right now on Times Now. First up, the Indian cricket team has arrived at ITC Maurya Hotel. A grand welcome for them has been planned and they are getting off from the buses as we speak. Two buses have arrived at the moment at ITC Maurya Hotel. A huge cake has also been prepared by the staff here at ITC Maurya. Security is also really heightened and also we can see that a folk dance is being performed. A lot of people are dancing here and expressing their excitement. In fact, people here are also have come in and they are clad in tricolors as well. So and you can see here Virat Kohli is stepping down on the bus. So the visual also you can see on air and people are extremely excited. They are waving to their favorite cricketer. They are waiting to see Virat Kohli. They are waiting to see Rohit Sharma. They are waiting to see Ravindra Jadeja. These three players are also critically important as all three of them have announced their retirement and they will not be playing T20 cricket anymore. So yes, a very special moment indeed. The Indian cricket team has arrived at the ITC Maurya Hotel. A lot of excitement, a lot of exuberance in these fans. Back to you.
Yes, so we can actually look at these images that you've just described to us right now. The hotel gates, I'm told, are shut right now. Obviously, to ensure, you know, that there is no commotion. You're seeing a huge, huge contingent of fans, much like at the airport. Also now, next at the ITC Maurya, hoping again to get that one glimpse of their favorite team that has been victorious. And what a victory. What a team effort this has been, Isha. We must again and again reiterate that obviously this would have not been possible unless you saw the entire team playing like a team, you know, contributing to ensure that this is the Team India flag flying high, much like you have seen the team performing under pressure, in spite of the fact that, you know, they lost a lot of these early wickets. Questions were raised in the performance also of Virat Kohli. But you've seen how Virat Kohli himself stepped in, you know, at the last hour when the team needed him much, Isha. What more possibly could happen in the next few minutes, considering that now it's close to about 7:30 in the next at least, you know, 60 minutes, we'll be looking at the team that will be headed to meet with the Prime Minister. Okay, I'm told we have better images now also of the captain, Rohit Sharma. You can see him with the trophy. The trophy again that has made India very, very proud. A coveted moment for the entire country. Lot of cheer is what I can hear in the background, Sha. If you can still hear me. Please do describe to us what you're seeing on your screens. Rohit Sharma with the trophy. A lot of cheer already. Fans clapping and cheering Team India, Isha.
Deepthi, yes, fans are extremely excited for welcoming the Indian cricket team. It is roughly 7:30 and yes, a lot of excitement in the fans. We can currently see that a lot of dhol was also being played and people have queued up in large numbers early in the morning. We'll try and get a word from some of these very excited fans. Ma'am, aap yahan pe pahunchi hain, subah subah aap yahan aayi hain, kya mehsoos kar rahi hain?
वो एक्सप्लेन नहीं कर सकते क्या महसूस कर रहे, क्योंकि इतनी हैप्पीनेस है अंदर कि सिर्फ दूर से ही देख के इतनी खुशी हो रही है. काश सामने जाके मतलब देखने को मौका मिले. जब यहाँ पे हम लोग आए तो बसेस सारे अंदर ही चले गई, तो इतने थोड़ा बहुत दूर से देखा, बट हम ये चाहते कि एक बार सिर्फ पास से देखे और एक बार मिलने का मौका मिले.
राइट, सो यू डिड हियर द फैंस स्टेट दैट दे आर सो एक्साइटेड टू मीट देयर फेवरेट क्रिकेटर्स एंड द फैक्ट दैट दे वुड रियली फॉर वन ग्लिम्प्स दे हैव करंटली अराइव्ड हियर. And they are hoping that they can meet these star cricketers. one time because of heavy security deployment, it has been so that the security barricades are not being able to cross. There is a lot of security arrangement here, but the fans, the exuberance and the excitement of the fans on your screens right now, fans very excited. And as we also speak, these two buses have been parked inside the ITC Moria Hotel. You can see here that this particular fan is also clad in the Indian tricolor. We'll also try and get a word from him. आप यहाँ पे पहुंचे हैं, आज सुबह सुबह आप आए हैं, कैसा महसूस कर रहे हैं? वर्ल्ड कप जिताया है इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम ने।
बिल्कुल मैम, फीलिंग्स तो हम लफ्जों से एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाएंगे। बहुत ही खुशी है, बहुत ही खुशी का माहौल है अभी भी। और मैं सुबह 6 बजे से यहाँ पे आया हुआ था, इसलिए मैंने अभी रील्स पे देखा था कि इस टाइम इस होटल में टीम इंडिया पहुंचेगी। मैं नाइट शिफ्ट पे था अपनी, शिफ्ट खत्म करने के बाद 5 बजे मेरी शिफ्ट ओवर हुई है, उसके बाद चेंज करके तुरंत मैं यहाँ पे आया हूँ। और बहुत खुश हूँ। कोहली को मैंने देखा है फ्रंट रो में, वो बैठे हुए थे, बहुत अच्छी फीलिंग है उसको देखने के बाद।
So yes, we did hear the fans that they are so happy and so excited to see their favorite cricketers arrive here. And despite the fact that they themselves have had critical and hectic schedules, but they are here at the spot to welcome the Indian cricket team.